Okay.
Be on back.
The forecast track
weather problems with Australia is tropical. They're freezing and losing livestock early,
which is supposed to be we're supposed to be heading into their spring summer solstice. And here it is. He's talking about how they're getting the cold way worse than normal
down in Australia.
And this wind thing is dangerous. Gotta watch it. The wind is misbehaving. It might be from weather propagation. Try to keep us cool, which is a good idea of what we've seen on the sun. And a first gamma burst from Constellation Hercules. I showed you last night that the solar wind is rising back up. And that other hole in the sun is going to get, if it's coming towards us, I think a good view. We're going to give you a shot on that. So this is important stuff here, because basically we're going to get a gamma burst. A gamma burst is very strong. It's like getting wind
Constellation Hercules.
And solar wind speed is picking up.
Looking at
What I'm worried about is this year's farm here. I'm not trying to alarm anybody, but basically this is some very important stuff. I would make sure that anybody has sunglasses on. Let's see what we come up with in that video. Okay, we got a good footage of it. And basically what I want to do is calm everybody. I did not make this title and the idea that it's not coming in on us real fast, okay? What you got to do is pay attention to the meatball that I've been showing you. And we'll be watching that. Now I'm going to scoot over here and you can see it. And basically what they're putting on here and a title on this here, that's our object up there, okay? I'm going to scoot down and keep giving us some feed of this video because this is the object that's actually there next to the sun. And here's our object, and it's fresh, folks, okay? And there is a planet that is huge next to the sun, and it's got a bunch of moons. And I'm going to scoot up. And yes, folks, this is fresh footage, okay? And you've seen the old one, and basically this is to calm you guys down, too, that this thing ain't coming in and going to hit us, okay, anytime soon. It's way the hell out there. Now, it's way up in, basically somewhat in front of the sun, I'm beginning to believe. Getting more and more data populated that it's in front of the sun, because basically when you're looking at the sun, you got to remember we're looking at this at A, okay? It's shooting at an angle. So it's basically, this is out in front of the sun, and that's why you can end up seeing it at Neomyer Station and everything like that. I'm showing you the videos. So with those videos I showed you to go watch, it's very important to go see, because basically it's going to show, and I need to reduce down a little bit in size here and keep giving you the footage of this thing. Because I can keep popping back and forth, and you can see all the moons and stuff like that around it. Okay. Those big whitish objects around it that are moving, those are basically moons. And it is huge, folks, because it's way bigger than Jupiter, okay? This thing is way bigger than Jupiter. Now, don't believe this comment that they got up there. They've got, see, alert massive incoming object. Forget that. There's no figure. That thing has been up there for quite a while, and I've showed you basically going through all those videos of showing you that this thing has been up there for that long, and it's just basically actually factually there. Okay? This footage here of 2000 and